Hi guys! So buhay! For today's video, meron na naman tayong panibagong edisyon ng unboxing! Samahan ninyo ko! Tara! Ayun guys! So meron nga tayong i-unbox. Ayan, ito yung parcel na pinadala sa atin ng ating kaibigan from Europe, Ma'am Uy Mahal. Ayan, Ma'am Uy Mahal, ayan. So, ngayon ko palang i-unbox yung ating items na pinadala last time. Ayan, so, si Ma'am Uy Mahal, ang ating kaibigan, ang naging sponsor din namin nung aming 10th year anniversary. Ayan, ni Dada, ayan. In-sponsoran niya kami papuntang Baguio. Ayan. So, yung Baguio trip namin ni Dada is sponsored by Ma'am Uy Mahal. And ngayon, ayan, pinadala niya tayo ng, ayan, ng item. Ayan. Ito yung isa sa mga product nila. Ayan. So, ano pang inaantay natin? I-unbox na yan. Ayan, guys. So, yung item na to ay, kasi gumagamit din ako nito ng item na to. Ayan, so, ayan, very secured yung kanyang item. Naka-bubble wrap siya. And, so, itong item na to ay isa sa mga products ng sa business ni Ma'am Uy Mahal. Ayan, syempre, may business siya dito sa Manila. Ayan, ito ay mula sa QC, mula sa Cavite. And, yung parang sa Pampanga, yung ayan, yung business or yung placement. Basta sa province yung ano ni Ma'am Uy Mahal. Ayan, meron siyang yung mga products niya. Pero, ito ay galing sa Cavite. Ayan, guys. So, ito yung, ayan, glass skin facial set. Ayan. So, from from Hada. Oh, alam na. Diba? Hada na. Charot. Ayan, guys. So, itong products nga ay, ayan. So, meron tayo ditong toner. Ayan. So, rejuvenating set siya. Tapos, meron dito day cream. Ayan. So, after. So, meron pa ditong serum. Ayan, guys. So, may day cream, may serum, may toner, and syempre, kasama rin dito yung kanyang, ayan, so yung soap niya na hada na, charot! Ayan, so ito yung mga products ni Ma'am Uy Mahal, ayan, parang glass skin facial set, ayan, so meron tayong serum, ayan, may toner, and then, merong day cream. And, syempre, itong kanyang, ano ba to? Ayan, Hada soap. Ayan. So, ito yung isa sa mga nagtitrending na product din sa TikTok. Ayan. Kung nakikita nyo, may mga rejuvenating set na nauuso ngayon. Ayan. Syempre, bagay na bagay yan sa skin natin na talagang medyo, ayan, nakikita nyo, may mga dark spots siya. And, syempre, kailangan natin, after natin magamit yung ganitong products, ayan, so, kailangan pa rin natin ingatan, syempre, yung ating skin. So, kailangan natin mag-maintenance, ayan, importante na lagi tayong naglalagay ng sunscreen, ayan, ng mga products na talagang makakatulong sa ating skin. Ayan, syempre, hindi naman tayo mga bata, di ba? Pero syempre, pag gumagamit tayo ng mga ganitong klase ng products, ayan, madadagdagan yung ating young-looking skin. So, syempre, itatry natin yung product. Ayan, so, ito yung sabon niya. Kinat ko siya sa, ayan, kinat ko siya, ayan, para tipid. Ayan, and then syempre nakailamos na tayo. So, maglalagay muna tayo ng toner. Ayan, so yung toner niya, syempre kailangan natin i-shake maigi. Ayan, and then meron tayo ditong cotton pads. Ayan, so nakapaghilamos naman na ako, kaya maglalagay na lang tayo ng toner natin, na syempre, ayan. Guys, so kailangan natin ma ayan, yung mga syempre residue ng sabon, ayan, kung meron man. So, ayan siya, masyado maliwanag. Ayan. In fairness, guys, mabango siya. Ayan. Ay! So, ayan. So, ano lang natin maigi. Ayan, yung mga dark spot niya. May pimple marks tayo dyan. Ayan, para matanggal natin maigi. And then, so, after natin mag-toner, so, gagamitin na natin yung kanilang Hada Serum. So, shake lang din natin. Siyempre, kailangan pa rin natin i-shake yung product. And then, maglalagay lang tayo ng, ayan siya guys. So, parang milk siya. So, maglalagay lang tayo sa ating palm. Ayan. Ayan. So, pagkatapos, ayan natin. Dump natin. Ayan, guys. So, ayan. So, for how many days na magagamit natin to? Siguro, yung alam ko yung mga ganito kalaki, ayan, yung mga ganitong size ng product is umaabot sa akin ng 2 weeks. Ayan, so, masarap siya gamitin kasi mabango siya. So, ano pang hinihintay nyo? Siyempre, bilhin na kayo ng Hada! Hada na. Charot! So, supportahan nyo po ang business ni Ma'am Uy Mahal. Ayan. So, Ma'am Uy Mahal, maraming salamat po. I love you. Ayan. At sa mga patuloy na sumusuporta kay Mr. Su, ayan, maraming salamat po. At syempre, tayo ay malapit ng mag 19K subscribers. Ayan, muli. Thank you so much. Ayan, bye-bye. I love you all. Bye-bye.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, maybe you'll get sick of being the monster. Out of my head, under my bed, think you're something out of my nightmares. See me right there. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, then will you get bored of killing me?
Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free. You know I'm addicted to you. And it's twisted, you've been gifted with the evil voodoo. Got me coming back for more, even when I've been screwed. Dolls full of pins, pierce my heart straight through. Got issues in my head. I like you in my bed, but you keep me on red. Oh, everything is like a test. I better not text or I'll come off desperate.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, baby, you'll get sick of being the monster. Out of my head, under my bed, think you're something out of my
play dead, will you regret everything that you did, that you said? I don't think you understand what you're doing. And my heart's black and blue from the bruising. I feel like when I'm with you I'm losing. I feel like you think that this amusing. Sitting there gaslighting and confusing. What is always sorry, the conclusion. Even though I offer all of the solutions, I wish you loved me like I love you, it's stupid. When I'm alone with you, I never feel lucid. I wish I wasn't struck by Cupid. I wish when I first saw you, I knew this. When I'm with you, I feel so useless. I feel diluted, my heart's been wounded. Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.